heading out of the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. McQueen takes it at the 16. Tackle at the 28. Wildcats, been talking with them this week, Kirk. It's just interesting, their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. They couldn't get anything to work, and it will be fourth down. Newberry to punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Fielded at the 19, and he's tackled at the 30. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Taken down at the 41-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. They'll give it off here. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Well, you think about receivers coming over the middle taking shots from the safety, but a runner who's still in the backfield, this guy just flies all over the field.
Wide receiver screen play, and he tackles him hard at the 45-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's tackled around the 46-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
Tries to buy some time. He decides to run with it. Tackle at the 33-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 33. And they make the stop at the 38-yard line. Where in the world was he going on that run?
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while he got his directions messed up.
Very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. And he's tackled at about the 23-yard line. This is the ninth play of the current drive. They come out in a five-wide set. 18-yard line. From the 19-yard line, second down. Now he pitches it. Tackle made around the 18-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard.
This is the 11th play of this drive. He's going to try and scramble. The 10. And that sets them up with a first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Touchdown. The extra point. A 12 play, 72-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Well, if this one is going to keep going like it is, we're going to be in for a heck of a football game.
Well, let's hope so. This seems to be a very competitive matchup, and right now we're seeing the early dividends of that.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He's on the run, and he has it on the corner. Brought down right around the 26-yard line. From their own 26-yard line. It's second down. He's scrambling. There's a fumble. Recovered by the offense.
And they're lucky to retain possession of the ball there.
First and 10, ball on the 46-yard line. Pitch out, got the corner, and he's taken down right around the 48-yard line. Craig comes away with 2 yards on the carry. Tackled in the backfield. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. He wants it all. Almost picked off. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
And watch out. They're going to bring the heat right here. And this one is a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Lateral's back. He's pushed out of bounds around the 37-yard line. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up, and they get good yardage. Great play.
We've got a first and 10, all on the 37-yard line.
play fake. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Down he goes at the 41.
Part of the 2 yards. That'll bring up third and six.
It's third down and six to go. Ball on their own 41. They'll spread the field with five wide. Fires out to his receiver. He's taken down around the 35-yard line. Change your quarterback, Kirby. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy. Scrambling around. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Quick pass. And he is drilled at the 11. From the 11-yard line, first down. Nice run, and he's brought down. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Around the 2-yard line. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Nice move, and he scores. Just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
He makes the PAT. A 9-play, 80-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. The score now, 14-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This offense lost the ball by way of a fumble the last time they had it.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. On the throw, incomplete pass.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
Receiver who's all alone. That's a great tackle at the 34.
This is a great pitch and catch combination, and they hook up here for a big time game.
From the 34-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. Room around the corner.
And they make the stop.
At about the 25-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
He scrambled. He gets sacked on the play.
That makes it third and seven.
Well, a man down, and the trainers on their way out to have a look. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. Quick throw out to the receiver.
And he's tackled at the 15-yard line.
He had a couple of freight trains coming at him, but when they blitzed, it created a hole in the coverage, and they took advantage of it.
And he's level at the 11-yard line.
The Wildcats use their second timeout. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 11-yard line. He fights forward to about the 10. Finds a man. Touchdown.
And he hits the PAT.
A nice nine-play, 77-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Newberry looks ready to kick this one off.
He just drills this one.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This offense did really well with the air attack on their last trip out there. Let's see if they can do the same thing here.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, eight to go.
Ball on their own 27.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook.
Made at the 35.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break.
14-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bro. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately. yards. 6 yards there by the halfback on the toss play. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He passes it. Picked off by the linebacker. Nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 46. Gets to around the 42. He gets to about the 34-yard line. McQueen gets 8 yards on the play.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Now he pitches it. The defense scoops it up. And he hits him hard at the 42-yard line.
The defense wasn't fooled at all on the option, and it was their discipline that created that turnover.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Brought down at the 40-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
From the 40-yard line, second down. Throw incomplete, one of his receiver. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down at the 26-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 26-yard line. Gets out to around the 12. Play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Hoping to go up 2 touchdowns here. Defense stacked in tight here. He's wrapped up for the sack. We've got second and goal, 2 yards to the end zone. And he's hit immediately. Here's the eighth play of the series. And the goal line defense digging in here. They can't bring him down, and he's in.
There are some guys, when they get near the goal line, they just have a knack for getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
He's splits the uprights with the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 42-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Gets out to around the 38. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. After positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Go, champ! Mike eight. Red two.
And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Makes his way to about the 32. Carries the ball for a nice game. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Makes it to the 22-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 26.
Ouch. Pretty big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen. Maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 26. Up the middle for a nice game. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 21-7. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. They'll bring him down at about the 7-yard line. First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. Taken down at about the 9-yard line.
That's a loss of 2 yards. That brings him second and goal.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. He's got the corner. And they'll score. Quarterback.
That is such a weapon for your offense when you have a quarterback who can do things like that. The coach probably loves drawing up plays for this guy.
And he converts the extra point. Newberry has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A score here might effectively end this one. There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 28. And down he goes at the 29-yard line. To that quickly. Tackle at about the 37-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 37. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Fires it out. And they make the stop at the 50-yard line. Scrambling around. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. 5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Wants it all, going long. And that's his receiver who's wide open. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator. Well, that had to be a miscue of some kind or a mental error by the defense. This wide receiver was just too open for there not to be some kind of mistake by the defense. I'm sure the defensive coordinator is going to want to get his defense on the sideline and to make sure everybody's on the same page.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. That's a great tackle at the 15-yard line. That is the loss of 10 yards. That'll make it second and 9. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. And he's going to come up with a sack. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. Tackle made at about the 15-yard line.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Pretty good defense there on the option. They'll stop him for a loss of one. Wildcats taking their first time out of the half. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. They'll go ground. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. Complete. He's hit right away. So they get a few on the pass play, but they're still way short of that first down marker.
When you have third down in a mile, sometimes it's just better to go underneath and pick up a few yards rather than risking an interception downfield.
The kick is up, and he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I tell you, you've got to tip your hat to the defense. They played well today.
This defense has done everything that's asked of them. They've slowed down the opposing offense. They've created turnovers. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. In these last couple drives, they've just played probably the best they've played all game.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Out of bounds around the 34-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
A little over a minute in the game. Throws complete and he stopped immediately. And he stops the clock with a spike. They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
The toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Wow, you just got to love it for this defense. They come up with the stop of the ball game and maybe the season. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 38-yard line. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. This one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 31-14. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.